Good morning guys, welcome to update study practice channel. Already we are discussing about alphanumeric series. Today also we are to be continue, and this is the last session of this series. Tomorrow we can see with continuous series. This is the last session of alphanumeric series. Okay, now we are moving to 13th sum, and the question is 2A11, 4D13, 12G17, question mark. Again, I am reading the question. 2A11, 4D13, 12G17, question mark. Now we are going to find the alphabet. So I am writing alphabet separately. A, D, G, question mark. Now, I already told you, we have to write the number series. See here, A to Z in an increasing order. Start from A as 1 and end as Z as 26. Okay. Now we are going to compare alphabet with numbers. See here, A is 1, D is 4, G is 7. So we have to find the difference between the numbers. 1 plus 3 gives 4, 4 plus 3 gives 7. So alternately, 7 plus 3 gives 10. Okay. 1 plus 3 gives 4, 4 plus 3 gives 7, 7 plus 3 gives 10. What's the 10th alphabet here? Here the 10th alphabet is J. So answer is J. Alphabet answer is J. Now we are going to find first number series. Here the first element of every number series. I'm going to write it separately. 2, 4, 12. Okay, see here, 2 into 2 gives 4, 4 into 3 gives 12. Then what comes next? 12 into here 2, 3 in increasing order. So 12 into 4, 12 into 4 gives 48. Okay, 12 into 4 gives 48. So we are getting another solution. We get the another solution of number. There is also another solution. We have to find it. That one is 11, 13, 17, then question mark. So 11, 13, 17, then question mark. So you see here, on seeing itself, we can say just the addition of plus 2 here, plus 4. Then what comes next? Plus 2, plus 4. Then 4 plus 2, yes. Plus 6, increasing order of 2. 2, 4, 6. 17 plus 6 gives, yes, 23. Can you clear about it? 2 plus 4 plus 6. So hence the final answer is, what's the first element we have found? Yes, 48. And the alphabet is J. Then the another numeric one is 23. Hence the answer is 48J23. Okay. Then we are moving to 14th sum. And the question is, J2Z, K4X, T7V, question mark. H16R, then M22R. Sorry, P. J2Z, K4X T7V, comma question mark, comma H16R, then M22P. Now we are going to find the first element of every order. See, I am going to write the first element of every order separately. J, K, T, question mark, H, M. So, compare the elements with numbers. Write J as 10. Here, J is 10. Then K is 11. Then T is 20. Then we don't know about the another element. And then question mark. H is what? H? 8. Then M is 13. Say just a different sum. It's an increasing order. And then again it decreasing. Again increasing. So write down the all elements, alphabets. I am writing the third element of every series. J is, just to compare, J is at us 26, X is, what X, 24, then V is 22, then question mark, then R, what's R, R is, yeah. R is 18. Then P, what's P? P is 16. So I write down the alphabets. Now we are going to compare the adjacent alphabets. See here, J and then T. T and then H. Like that we are going to compare alternately. Can you understand me? Sorry, here it's not T, it's I. What's I is 9. It's not T, it's I. I is 9. We are going to compare alternately. Do you know how to compare alternately? See here, J, this one, in first order itself, first element of every order itself, we are going to compare alternately. J with I with H, like that. J, see, J and I, it's 10, 9, so minus 1, 10 minus 1 gives 9. Then I and H, in middle, there is a number we have to find. And also the element. So just leave the. Now we are going to find just only the pattern. I and H. 9 minus 1 gives 8. Okay. Now what about this? K. And then question mark and then this one. So same pattern must be followed. So 11 minus 1 gives. So 11 plus 1. Gives 12 plus 1 gives 13. Okay, what's the 12th element here? L. So L is the solution. Just they are minusing 1 in the first alternate number, and then plus 1 in the second alternate number. Then using that number we are going to find the alphabet solution. We already found that L. Okay, the first element, answer of first element is L. Then the third element of every order we are going to compare. See here, it just is at minus 2 gives 24, 24 minus 2 gives 22, 18 minus 2 gives 16. Then what comes here? 22? Yes, minus 2 gives 20. What's the 20th alphabet? See, the 20th alphabet here is T. So answer must be T. So we found the T. Then we are going to find the numbers. What's the numbers? Yes, 2, 4, 7, 16, 22. Here question mark. So what's here? Just addition of plus 2, here addition of plus 3, here the addition of plus 6. Then what comes here? Here is the question mark. So 7 plus 4 gives 11. 11 plus 5 gives 16. 16 plus 6 gives 22. Hence the answer is 11. So answer is L11T. Here I missed the question mark, so only I written here. 7 plus 4 gives 11. 11 plus 5 gives 16. Okay. So here we conclude up to this alphanumeric series or concluded. Tomorrow we can continue with continuous pattern series. Okay. Here the alphanumeric series is concluded. Okay. Thank you. Happy day. If you have any doubt, please command me. Please share and subscribe my channel. Bye.